Hey, yeah. Testing, testing. Hey, hey. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Yep. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, I would like to welcome everybody here today, both here at school and those watching via the live stream, and thank you for being part of our graduating ceremony. I'd now like to introduce Alicia Bamplett, who will do our welcome to country.
Hi, my name is Alicia. I would like to pay my respects to the Wurundjeri people who are additional custodians of this land. I would also like to pay my respects to the elders past and present and extend that respect to all Aboriginal people present. Thank you.
Thanks, Alicia. It's now my pleasure to introduce you to the graduates for 2020. They will be introduced in alphabetical order. The students will enter from the back of the stage and make their way across the stage and take up their places in the chairs to your right. Throughout the ceremony, please feel welcome to move to the best vantage points to take a photo, but can I ask that everybody make sure their mobile phones are turned off at this stage? I know all the students are very excited, so let's not keep them waiting any longer. I'm thrilled to introduce the graduates for 2020. Right on cue. Michael Anastasiou. Michael. No. Hamden Azad. Alicia Bamplett. Joseph Brancati. Chloe Cruz. Lucas Gorey. Sahela Halabi. Aidan Hicks. Owen Hobson. Abudi Ismail. Billy Karatsis. Elena Karunarathna. Yeah. Ocean LaFam. Ridley McMillan. Stop. Look out and see if you can see Mum. Adrian Mazzarino. Lachlan McConnell. Diesel McCulloch. Eakin is away today, unfortunately. Spencer O'Neill. Callum Q. Jasper Sanderson. Daniel Santello. Emily Tomolo. Ty Tran. Ben Vincent Gilmartin. Fu Bo. Jackson West. Kiara West. Johnny Wilson. Kiara, Kiara. Good girl. We're going to Sinead. Madison Wilson. And Oliver Wright. And Hussein Bahari Azil. Alicia Bonacci. Please welcome again our graduates for 2020. This is a very special day for all of our students who are graduating. For you, their special guests, and for all the upper primary students who are friends to our graduates, as well as their teachers and assistants who have worked with them during their time in upper primary. Our graduates have certainly come a long way during their time at Concord. This might have been 6 years, one term, or anything in between, but each and every one of them has certainly done their best. I now ask Jason and classroom teachers of those that are graduating to come up to the stage. The classroom teachers will introduce each of the students. This will be done in class groups. Some of the class groups will be split. They will then receive a certificate magazine from Jason, our principal. And once again, feel free to come up and take photos. It might, when your child's name is called and they come up onto stage, if you would like to come and sit in one of the seats at the front to take photos, that's fine. All right, I like to introduce Nat, who will introduce our first graduate.
It is my pleasure to introduce Joseph to the stage. So Joseph is a sensitive student who cares about his family, teachers and peers. In recent months, he has been particularly focused on ensuring that everyone is behaving COVID safe. He actually has the cleanest desk in the whole classroom. He is also an inquisitive student. He has a very good mind and asks lots of questions concerning the pandemic, the human body, the universe, and natural disasters. A highlight for Joseph this year was when he became a member of the SRC. He shared many wonderful ideas with Colin and other students from across the school regarding how Concord could be further improved. Joseph takes a great deal of interest when real-life application can be made to his learning. Once he can make a link between his learning and future, he immerses himself in that topic. So, Joseph, we encourage you to keep asking questions, to research topics that interest you, and to continue to learn. Congratulations on graduating from Upper Primary. We're very proud of you. Billy. Billy, come on up. This year, Billy has become more independent and self-confident while still remaining sensitive and considerate. Billy is a student that is trustworthy and strives to be the best that he can be. A highlight for Billy this year was fulfilling his goal of becoming a class captain. A class captain needs to display the Concord values and expectations, which made Billy a perfect candidate. He is a good learner. He is responsible, respectful, and aware of his and others' safety. Throughout the year, Billy has become increasingly skilled at using technology. He has created iMovie trailers, Kahoot quizzes, and different programs to publish his work. He even taught Kirsten and I how to use different shortcuts on the laptop. As much as we would love for Billy to continue his journey in upper primary, it's time for him to move forward into secondary. We wish you all the best. Ocean is a happy and cooperative student who likes all aspects of school life. He likes chatting to his teachers about adventures he has had with his family over the weekend and loves to share a joke. In class, Ocean is a quiet achiever. He shows a keen interest in maths and enjoys working through processes to solve mathematical problems. Ocean likes reading factual texts and sharing his new knowledge with the others. He is a skilled user of technology and loves learning through a variety of online platforms. Ocean tackles new challenges with a positive attitude, which was evident in our class camp in Ocean Grove. He eagerly explored a variety of attractions at Adventure Park and bravely conquered the most daring of water slides. We know that Ocean will thrive with the new opportunities that secondary school will offer him. Congratulations, Ocean. Adrian. Adrian is a friendly, reliable, and cooperative student. He greets his teachers each morning with a smile and a positive attitude. Adrian has shown significant personal growth this year. He has approached his learning with greater maturity and is quick to offer assistance to his teachers and classmates. A highlight for Adrian this year was the Upper Primary Expo. He used his knowledge of push and pull forces to work cooperatively with his others to design and construct a model of a giant slide. At the expo, Adrian proudly presented the model and shared his knowledge of the forces and how they applied to the Big Dipper. Adrian is social and he enjoys chatting to his friends and teachers. He is positive, he has a great humour and a sense of fun that's been appreciated by his teachers and peers alike. We wish you every success as you move to secondary. Well done. I would now like to introduce Kirsten, and she's going to present the final three students from UPC.
Hey, Diesel.
Good job, buddy.
There is one word above all that can be used to describe Diesel: artist. Like all of the great artists, Diesel is passionate and creative with an extraordinary imagination. He provides a unique perspective of the world. He is also compassionate and empathetic. He cares about his family, friends, and Concord staff. A highlight for Diesel was seeing his idea of making a Star Wars film come to life. In our digital technology class, he not only acted, but directed and produced a short film. No doubt this will be the first of many. Diesel loved attending camp this year. Camp was such a bonding experience, and through shared experiences like fishing off the beach and spending a day at Geelong Adventure Park, he was able to form some lifelong friendships. We are so happy that this year Diesel transitioned into a full-time student at Concord. We wish him all the best as he continues his journey here at Concord as a full-time secondary student. In the words of Darth Vader, the Force is strong with this one. Jackson is a thoughtful and polite student with a friendly nature and a positive attitude towards learning. He often comes to school with fun facts, which he enjoys sharing with his teachers. Jackson has an inquisitive mind and thrives on developing new skills. Jackson approaches his learning with confidence and loves to share his knowledge with others. He is a diligent worker and a great team member. This was most evident in our integrated unit on forces, where he worked and negotiated with his group to construct a model of a giant slide. Jackson has an infectious laugh and finds humour in almost every situation. His easygoing nature and genuine kindness will be missed by upper primary. Jackson, you should be very proud of what you've achieved here at Concord School. Our next graduate is Madison. Madison is playful, determined, caring, thoughtful, and such a delight to teach. She loves positive feedback and works extra hard to earn awards. Madison is most happy when she has a fresh pack of markers, a blank piece of paper, and given time to draw. All of Madison's worksheets are returned with rainbow-coloured words and pictures. And it's no surprise that her favourite subject is art. A highlight for Madison this year was attending not one, but two camps. In term one, she's had so much fun going on all the rides at Geelong Adventure Park. Then in term three, she attended Upper Primary's virtual camp. She loved the virtual excursions and spending time with students from other classes. Madison, as you graduate today, it is our greatest hope that you enter secondary as brave as Meridia, sweet as Snow White, curious like Alice, and as adventurous as Rapunzel. Continue to make us proud. I would like to welcome Jess to the stage.
Ridley.
Stand over here, buddy. Over here.
Ridley arrives at school each morning with a big smile on his face. He always greets his classmates and staff with a big hello and asks lots of wonderful questions about their interests. Ridley is an enthusiastic learner who is always eager to get started on tasks. He loves challenging himself and trying new tasks. Ridley is a popular student who is happiest when surrounded by his friends. He loves making his friends laugh, especially by telling them knock-knock jokes. He is very active and at school breaks can be found participating in a game of chasey or climbing on the playground. He enjoys music and dancing and will often ask if he can perform a dance or song for his classmates. Ridley is enthusiastic in all aspects of school life and particularly enjoys hands-on maths tasks. I wish Ridley all the best as he begins his secondary education. Congratulations, Ridley. Spencer. Good job, Spencer. Come stand over here, buddy. Do you mind helping Ridley down? Good job. Spencer is a friendly, courteous, and polite student. He often completes random acts of kindness, such as holding the door open for staff with a big smile on his face. He has used his organisational skills to become a reliable monitor in the classroom, always offering to lend a hand. Spencer is very diligent and organised with his learning. He tries his best in all tasks and always works hard to complete each activity before moving on to the next. He has represented UPA as our class leader throughout the year and has shown great leadership in this role. At play times, you can find Spencer running around playing chasey or climbing on the playground with his peers. He enjoys completing group activities with his classmates and loves having a laugh with his peers. Spencer, I know you will enjoy all the wonderful opportunities your secondary education will provide you with. Congratulations, Spencer. I would now like to invite Kira from UPG to the stage.
I would now like to welcome Michael. Michael is our quiet achiever in UPG. He comes to school every day with a big smile on his face, ready to learn. Michael is a polite and kind student that always thinks of others and uses initiative to help others around the class. UPG always looks forward to having Michael in the classroom on Thursdays and Fridays. He is a wonderful friend to all students. He always encourages them to do their best. Michael is a respectful and considerate boy who is well liked by his peers. Michael enjoys being challenged in our literacy and numeracy sessions. He always has a go and tries his best. Michael really enjoys reading, in particular Ninja Kids. He also loves Minecraft. He enjoys telling the class about his new worlds and telling us of the latest YouTube clips he has watched. Congratulations, Michael, on your graduation. I wish you all the best for secondary. I would now like to welcome Hussein. Hussein has been a wonderful student to have in his final year of upper primary. He lights up our classroom with his wonderful sense of humour and his infectious personality. Hussein is a very kind-hearted boy who always looks out for his friends. Each day, Hussein comes to school with a big smile on his face, ready to learn and be challenged. He has a keen interest in cars and loves sharing many stories of what he did on the weekend. Hussein's favourite subjects are English and mathematics. He looks forward to every recess so he can play Gaga with his friends. Hussein has enjoyed many different activities this year, including the upper primary virtual camp and the science incursion on forces. I wish you all the best for secondary next year. I would now like to welcome Chloe. Chloe has been a wonderful student to have in her final year of upper primary. She comes to school each day with a big smile and a positive attitude. Chloe lights up UPG with her infectious personality and caring nature. She is a fantastic role model to her peers and always helps teachers and students when needed. Chloe encompasses Concord School student expectations and values at all times. Chloe's favourite subject is English. She looks forward to Friday afternoons when upper primary meet for their section assembly. Like many of her classmates, Chloe looks forward to recess and lunch to play Gaga with her friends. Chloe has taken part in many activities this year, including the upper primary virtual camp, science incursion on forces, and many virtual incursions that took place during remote learning. Chloe is extremely excited about graduating and moving up to secondary. I wish Chloe all the best. I would now like to welcome Lucas. Lucas has been a wonderful student to have in his final year of upper primary. Every day, Lucas comes to school with a big smile and positive attitude. Lucas is a confident student who always tries his best and enjoys being challenged. He is one of the most kind and caring students who always puts others first and uses his initiative to help those when needed. He is a wonderful role model as he is reliable, responsible, and respectful to all staff and students. Lucas was awarded class captain in term one and two due to his continual efforts in the classroom. His favourite subject at school is PE, and like the other students in UPG, recess and lunch is what he most looks forward to so he can play Gaga. Lucas was a great participant during remote learning. He especially enjoyed our upper primary virtual camp. Congratulations, Lucas, on your graduation. I wish you all the best for secondary. I would now like to invite Debbie from UPD to the lectern.
I would like to introduce Alicia Bamplett. Alicia has made a wonderful contribution to her class this year. She was the class captain in term one and displayed responsibility, initiative, and leadership skills. She has been a true inspiration as an enthusiastic member of the Indigenous Students Group at Concord, advocating for an Indigenous logo on the school hat and proudly reciting Welcome to Country at assemblies. Alicia's highlights this year include painting a boomerang and didgeridoo for our integrated unit on Indigenous Australia and revelling in all the camp activities in February, floating down the lazy river and going for a ride on the crazy coaster, even convincing me to have a turn. She embraced all the fun activities at our virtual camp during remote learning, setting up a tent and cooking pizza for dinner. Alicia enjoys all the physical activities at school and excelled using the gymnastic rings during the electives program. Alicia's work ethic and her eagerness to learn is to be commended. She thrives on academic challenges and the opportunities to achieve her personal best. She is a kind friend to her peers and supports and encourages others. Alicia, keep that passionate spirit of what you believe in, and I wish you all the best as you graduate. I would like to introduce Alicia Bonacci. It has been a privilege to teach Alicia over the past 2 years. She is an exceptional role model to her peers and was a school leader this semester, showcasing the attributes of responsibility, kindness, and always striving to do her personal best. Alicia's favourite memory is building a campfire and dot painting a didgeridoo for our class play, The Tale of the Didgeridoo. She has a flair for drama and displayed her confidence by taking on a major speaking role and learning all her lines off by heart. Alicia was proud of her balancing skills during the bike riding elective and learning to play chords on the guitar during music lessons. Alicia laughed and laughed as she tossed and counted the pancakes for our maths activity on Pancake Day. She became an intrepid explorer as she enthusiastically went on a scavenger hunt during Book Week. Alicia has risen to many challenges and overcome them. This is testament to her astounding resilience. She came into her own during remote learning, completing many tasks independently and coping with the technical challenges. I wish Alicia all the best as she graduates and know that she will be a wonderful asset to her class next year. I would like to introduce Aidan. Aidan is a very studious worker who enjoys challenging himself in all areas of the curriculum. He is a keen contributor and always has his hand up first to offer information and ideas. Aidan is in his element when he can take on roles of responsibility and demonstrate leadership skills in the classroom and section. His favourite memories are making tortillas in food technology and performing a science experiment by turning cream into butter. He enjoyed choosing his own song, Happier, to play on the drums in performing arts. Aidan loved all the adventurous activities on camp, especially casting out a line and trying to catch a fish at the beach at Ocean Grove. He did manage to catch a crab, however. Aidan was fascinated at the Lobster Pot Museum, learning about all the different sea creatures that live in the waterways in this area. He was excited to dress up as a firefighter when he investigated the forces created by an earthquake in the Discovery Centre. Aidan enjoyed wearing his Richmond footy colours on footy day and, of course, was thrilled when his team won the grand final. I wish Aidan all the best as he makes the transition to secondary next year. I would like to introduce Owen. Owen is the epitome of a quiet achiever. He is softly spoken, reliable, studious, and gives every task 100% effort and consistently adheres to the school values. His confidence has grown in leaps and bounds this year and is the defining story of his year. Owen has risen to many challenges and gone out of his comfort zone on many occasions, such as conquering his fears and going down the imposing tsunami and tornado water slides while on camp. The most notable achievement, however, is representing the class as a member of the Student Representative Council this year. Not only did Owen attend the meetings on site, but displayed confidence to also attend via WebEx. This important role has instilled him with pride and self-belief. Owen's favourite pastime at school is definitely playing Gaga every recess time. In fact, Mum, he often says that he would like to build a big Gaga pit at home. He has also enjoyed doing the timed run in PE, making pizza in food technology, and playing the keyboard in music. I wish Owen all the best for his future schooling as he graduates to secondary. I would like to introduce Elena. Elena is a wonderful role model to her peers and displayed initiative and responsibility when she took on the role of an upper primary school leader this semester. She always has a notebook and pencils in her hand and she loves to draw. Her favourite subject to draw is tigers, and she is a wealth of information on these big cats. Elena's favourite session is free write, so she can write about, you guessed it, tigers. Elena enjoyed talking about her background in food technology and was able to enlighten the class about the different foods, such as curries, that are eaten in Sri Lanka. At our Ocean Grove camp, she enjoyed playing in the sand and investigating the rock pools. During remote learning, Elena attended the virtual excursion to the Royal Melbourne Zoo and loved seeing the lions and tigers. Elena has particularly enjoyed participating in the lunchtime clubs, such as the drawing club, and reading books of interest during the library club, as she is an avid reader. I wish Elena all the best as she graduates to secondary next year. I would now like to welcome Michelle from UPE.
Thank you, Debbie. I would like to welcome Abudi to the stage. Abudi is a gentle and kind person. He always comes to school with a smile on his face and is always ready to learn. He's polite and caring and a well-mannered student who has grown in confidence this year. He definitely tries his best in all that he does and always helps others wherever he can. Abudi likes to learn new things and has a passion for science. He loved participating in the science elective and his favourite experiment was the walking rainbow. He also enjoyed the integrated unit on forces and was completely engaged making his water tornado. During the Upper Primary Expo, Abudi proudly demonstrated how the water tornado worked to his peers. And if you ask Abudi about his favourite thing to do in the world, and he'll always answer, playing with his friends. Talking about trains comes a close second, but the friendships that he has made in Upper Primary are very dear to him. I wish you all the best, Abudi, as you enter the next part of your schooling life in secondary. I'd like to welcome Daniel to the stage. Just hear him. Good boy. Daniel is a kind, polite, and friendly boy. He arrives at school every day with a smile on his face, and he's always ready to learn. Daniel is an enthusiastic student who is always eager to get started on learning tasks. He loves challenging himself and trying new tasks, and he always applies himself when writing and has many creative ideas to share. Daniel is very artistic. He loves to draw, dance, and perform. His illustrations depict his favourite characters from Friday Night Dinner and Mr. Bean. They show Daniel's wonderful imagination and his wonderful sense of humour. When asked about life after upper primary, Daniel was very clear that he wants to be a director of movies and shows. It's been lovely to see Daniel develop confidence over the year. As a thoughtful and valued member of UPE, he loves taking on roles and responsibilities in the classroom and knows exactly what needs to be done. Congratulations, Daniel, on a fabulous year in upper primary, and I'm sure that you will settle into secondary school and continue to bring joy to those around you. I'd like to welcome Rachel.
Thank you. I'd like to invite Sahela. Sahela loves to be outside, running around with her friends and playing Gaga. She has a strong arm for Gaga and is very competitive in every game. With all her energy, Sahela brings a spirited personality to our classroom. She's a very loyal friend and very much enjoys playing games with her friends, and her favourite elective was outdoor games. Sahela loves being creative and puts a lot of effort into her drawings. She continues to listen and work on her writing skills to show off her creative story ideas. Sahela enjoys the challenge of numeracy sessions and continues to try her best to improve her counting skills. She has also taken part in many activities this year, including the science incursion on forces. Congratulations, Sahela, on a great year, and I wish you all the best in secondary. I'd like to invite Ben up onto the stage. Ben arrives at school each morning with a big smile on his face, enthusiastically saying hello to the class. This was the same during remote learning, always joining the whole class discussions with a big hello and a lot of enthusiasm. Ben loves to share stories about his dog Magic, and he was the main contributor to our class pet poster and our story. His love of animals is obvious, and this is shown in the questions he asks his peers about their pets. Ben's favourite elective this year was bike riding, where he showed great control and skill, as well as the stamina to keep riding all session long. Ben loves cooking activities, and especially when we made fairy bread when we were learning to write instructions. A highlight for Ben throughout this year has been the improvements he has made in his stamina and his resilience. Congratulations, Ben, on a great year, and I wish you all the best in secondary. I'd like to invite Oliver up onto the stage. Oliver's maturity towards his learning is obvious. Whether he's working in a small group or on his own, he always puts 100% into his work and shows excitement when he's able to learn or demonstrate a new skill. Oliver has many pets and talks about his love of animals. However, his greatest love is the Richmond Football Club. After Richmond's grand final win this year, he came in beaming and showed all his memorabilia and clothing on our Footy Colours Day. Oliver enjoys chatting about football and has an amazing knowledge of players from all teams. Oliver was very proud to be named class captain in the second half of this year, and he took his role very seriously, even organising class games to play on WebEx during remote learning time. Oliver has shown excellent leadership skills in the classroom and can be relied upon every day to be kind and respectful. He is also the first to offer help to his classmates or teachers. Congratulations, Ollie, on a great year, and I wish you all the best in secondary. I'd now like to invite Sharon on the stage.
Thank you, Rachel. I'd like to introduce Humden. Okay. When Humden first arrived at Concord School at the beginning of 2020, he was very unsure of himself and others. He now arrives at school happy, curious, and excited to be part of UPF. He has, over the course of the interrupted school year, developed a more confident approach to learning and socialising with his peers. Humden is always excited to share his favourite superhero, Ben 10, and recite the action episodes that he particularly enjoyed. Humden is enjoying being on the yard with his friends at break times. He always introduces himself to others and sometimes joins their activities. Humden loves food technology and will always willingly want to experiment with tasting new foods. And he particularly enjoys the drums when he's in music. The Integrated Unit on Forces and the Elective Science Program in Term 4 gave Humden the perfect outlet to learn and use his hands to make a paper helicopter and a water tornado. He used the Expo on Forces to show his peers his learning. Humden is very excited to start his secondary journey. Congratulations on a great year in upper primary, and I'm confident you will continue to be successful in Year 7. Well done. Humden, round the back. Yeah? Keep going. Well done. I'd like to introduce Kira.
Egan is not with us today, but I would still like to acknowledge his efforts from this year. Egan has been a fantastic student to have in his final year of upper primary. He's an eager student that comes into school every day with a big smile and positive attitude. Egan is a kind student that looks out for others and enjoys having a laugh with his classmates, especially during circle time. During English and mathematics sessions, Egan enjoys being challenged. He in particular enjoyed our writing sessions. He wrote a fantastic narrative called The Haunted Castle. Egan thoroughly enjoys electives. He especially liked taking part in outdoor games. He looks forward to every recess and lunch so he can spend time with his friends and, of course, play Gaga. Egan is very excited to attend secondary next year and I wish him all the best. I would now like to welcome Emily. Emily is a kind and caring classmate to all her peers in UPG. She is a bright, happy student that arrives with a positive attitude towards her learning. Emily has participated in our OT and speech program and has enjoyed the make-believe sessions with her classmates. Emily took part in the elective program and in particular liked cooking. Her favourite subject at school is math. She especially enjoyed skip counting and multiplication. She is our role model in UPG and encompasses all the student expectations and values. Emily is a confident student that looks out for others and enjoys having a laugh with her classmates. She was a great participant during remote learning and enjoyed participating in many of the virtual incursions. I wish Emily all the best as she moves into secondary next year. I would now like to welcome Ty. Ty has been a fantastic student to teach in his final year of upper primary. He arrives to school each day with a big smile and is ready to learn. Ty is a role model for his classmates in UPG. He always uses his initiative, is polite, caring and very responsible. He's a thoughtful student that is always happy to help both the teachers and his peers. He loves to be challenging English and mathematics sessions and is a very creative writer. Ty wrote a fantastic narrative called The Secret Door, which showcased his imaginative side. He is always full of wonderful facts and which he loves to share with his classmates. Ty is very talented at drawing and making origami. We have had the privilege of seeing some of his fantastic work. Ty was a great participant during remote learning. He enjoyed all our virtual incursions and the upper primary virtual camp. Ty has been an active participant during our integrated unit forces. He gave a wonderful presentation on how different forces work. He particularly enjoyed learning about Isaac Newton's three laws of motion. Congratulations, Ty, on your graduation. I wish you all the best for secondary. I would now like to welcome Johnny. Johnny has been a wonderful student to teach in his final year of upper primary. He is hardworking, responsible, and a fantastic role model to his classmates. In term three, Johnny was awarded school leader due to his continual efforts in the classroom to be successful. Johnny is a kind and caring student to his classmates and teachers. He is reliable and will always help others if needed. He was also nominated and selected to be UPG's SRC representative and did a wonderful job representing his class. Johnny loves coming to school each day and being challenged, especially in our math sessions. He in particular did wonderful work in multiplication. His favourite time of the day is recess and lunch when he can go outside and play Gaga. Johnny thoroughly enjoyed the elective program. Outdoor games was his favourite. Johnny was a great participant during remote learning. He especially enjoyed taking part in our virtual incursions. Johnny did a fantastic presentation on balloon rockets in our integrated unit and enjoyed taking part in our science incursion on forces. I wish Johnny all the best for secondary next year. I would now like to welcome Debbie.
I would like to introduce Lachlan. Lockie is full of energy and always on the go. He is quite the athlete and enjoys all the physical pursuits at school, especially during the beep test in PE, where his time of 6.2 seconds was a tremendous feat. He can be congratulated for displaying sportsmanship during all these activities. He was a daredevil on camp and thoroughly enjoyed the thrill of the tsunami and tornado rides, going down the water slides at lightning speed. Lockie has a cheeky sense of humour and has brought a sense of fun to the classroom. He really enjoyed making a Japanese fish kite for our integrated unit on forces, designing the prototype and explaining the guidelines to his peers, and was enthralled by the volcano scenario in the Discovery Centre. The delicious strawberry smoothie and honey joys he made when following a procedure has been a favourite talking point. Lockie had the honour of being an upper primary school leader in Term 2. This role gave him added confidence to take on leadership roles in the classroom and the section. I wish Lockie continued success as he makes a transition to secondary school. I would like to introduce Callan. Callan lights up the classroom with his beaming smile. He comes in each morning happy to be at school. I will never forget Callum's sheer excitement on camp as he rode the little buggy speedway, time after time, complete with traffic lights and road signs. This was definitely the highlight of his camp. He was also thrilled to build sandcastles in the sand and play a round of mini golf. Callum's favourite subject by far is maths. He is a whiz and enjoys being challenged and always says, "More maths, please." Callum has delighted in many of the hands-on experiences at school, such as art and digital technology, and jumping into the foam pit during the gymnastics elective. During remote learning, he attended all WebEx meetings and enjoyed the social side of meeting up with his classmates. He loved the virtual excursions, especially going to the aquarium. Callum enjoys the opportunity to help with organisational tasks in the classroom and has been a reliable and enthusiastic monitor throughout the year. I wish Callum all the best as he makes the transition to secondary next year. I would like to introduce Jasper. Jasper is a positive and motivated learner. He enjoys the social side of his schooling and has a wide circle of friends. Comradeship is a hallmark of Jasper's character, and he has formed many lasting friendships with his peers, in particular Lockie, as you don't see one without the other. The first thing that comes to mind about Jasper is his extraordinary talent as an artist. His drawings are remarkable, and he has utilised his creativity to complement his work in art and English. Jasper enjoyed all the exhilarating activities at camp and screamed with delight as he went down the tornado ride and splashed his way through the water park activities, even though it was a bit chilly on the day. His favourite highlights have been visiting the Discovery Centre, in particular the Mile Room, where he investigated the volcano and earthquake exhibits. He also enjoyed conducting an experiment of marble painting and designing a parachute for our unit on forces. Jasper is a Lego expert and has enjoyed building inventive creations during STEM activities. I wish Jasper all the best as he graduates and hope that he never loses that artistic side to his personality. I would like to introduce Fu. Fu approaches everything with a positive attitude. He is friendly and kind and enjoys a laugh with his classmates. Fu has a real aptitude for technology. Being tech savvy has meant he often volunteers his expertise to his classmates. This skill came in handy during remote learning as he was able to expertly navigate WebEx meetings and online learning. So naturally, Fu enjoyed the digital technology elective where he programmed robots and perfected his coding skills using the Osmo program. Fu has a thirst for knowledge, in particular about his interest, which is reading and drawing detailed maps. He is a wealth of information about every country in the world. He can tell you the capital city, the flag, and the landmarks of the country. Fu's favourite highlights this year have included making and designing a working parachute for our unit on forces, and being a competent shopkeeper, adding coins and calculating change at our class stall when learning about money. Fu consolidated friendships on camp and enjoyed the sleepover and eating nuggets and chips at the Ocean Grove RSL. I wish Fu all the best for his future schooling as he graduates to secondary next year. I would like to introduce Kiara. Kiara came to Concord School in Term 1 of this year. She is a softly spoken student who possesses a kind and gentle nature. Whenever you see Kiara, she is happiest when she has a book in her hand, often about horses. She also loves to write stories and penned an interesting chapter story about the animals that live on her farm during remote learning. Kiara's favourite highlights have included playing the keyboard in performing arts, participating in a pirate role play, complete with the props she had made in an OT session. She enjoyed using the gold coins to complete sharing activities in maths. Kiara has also enjoyed using the balancing board in PE and participating in all the board games. Her favourite subject has been learning about time and making a clock. Kiara was captivated when we studied texts from other cultures and enjoyed making a dragon finger puppet and concertina puppet to complement the story. I wish Kiara all the best as she makes the transition to secondary school and hope that she continues to grow in confidence.
Over the past few years, I have seen these students move through upper primary. They have grown in confidence, achieved academically, and formed true friendships. They are now ready to take the next step in their lives as they move to secondary school, and I know they will continue to do their best. All the staff and their peers wish them well. I know for many of you, our visitors, this is a huge step. But for our graduating students, it's very exciting, and I know that they will take it all in their stride. We now have a presentation for you that reflects on each of our graduates' last year in upper primary. We hope that you enjoy it.
I'm that little bit of hope.
I'd like to welcome Jason to the stage.
All right, thank you very much, Chris, and welcome to you all, our graduating students and their parents, carers, families and friends, whether you're watching from here in this hall or virtually this afternoon. I'd like to talk first of all to our graduating students. Some of you came to Concord School in prep, and others of you have come from another school somewhere along the way. And I can clearly remember many of you when you were down at lower primary with Kath and used to come up here in the front row of our assemblies and be excited about coming up to the big school. Now, I know that you all feel very comfortable and very happy in the upper primary section, and you enjoy spending time with your teachers and teaching assistants and of course, Chris Norman, and you've made many friends. But you're growing up, and next year you'll be teenagers. You're probably excited but also nervous about moving to secondary, but it's only across the courtyard and you'll see your teachers and other staff who have worked with you around the school most days. And you'll get to wear a new uniform and you'll be involved in all kinds of new and exciting learning, something to really look forward to. In most cases, you'll be moving with your friends and you'll also be working with friends you had in upper primary who moved to secondary last year, so you can get to catch up with them. And Carly and Jess and the secondary staff will look after you and care for you in the same way that Chris Norman and the upper primary staff have. You should be so proud of what you've achieved. You've all matured so much, and you'll continue to be the best that you can be in the secondary school. So well done to our graduating students. To our parents and family and friends, your children have finished primary school and next year will be off to secondary school, which is a huge milestone in their lives, and you're probably thinking that it seems like yesterday when they started school. You'll be reflecting on how they have developed since coming to Concord School and hoping that this continues in secondary. In secondary school, your children become more self-reliant and independent. In secondary 7-8, they'll participate in the school musical, the secondary spectacular, all going well, and will experience a wide range of specialist subjects. In secondary 9-10, they'll have the opportunity to compete against other schools in inter-school sport and engage in a STEAM program involving science, technology, engineering, arts and mathematics. And of course, in secondary 11-12, your children will go to work experience and be educated to prepare them for when they leave school. There's much to look forward to, and I can assure you that the individual needs of your children will continue to be addressed and they'll be given the same level of support that they need to realise their potential. Congratulations to your children for completing primary school, and on behalf of the staff, we truly thank you for your support. And finally, on behalf of parents, family and friends and our graduating students in particular, I would like to thank Chris and the upper primary team for the work you do every day with our students, but particularly over the past few days and weeks and months preparing for this graduation afternoon. We know it takes a great level of work and commitment. So. Thank you to Chris and the upper primary team.
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank some people as well. First of all, our tech support staff, Kim and Tammy, Colin, our maintenance person, and the staff from Light and Sound Solutions for their assistance and support over the past few weeks. I would also, this is not going to work, Carly, because you're in the dark. Carly, would you like just to come down the front just for a sec? I'd like to introduce Carly Gooding, who is our secondary 7-8 team leader. She was just going to do a wave, but now she's going to do a dance. Okay. So I know that Carly will take good care of our wonderful students. Lastly, I want to thank the wonderful upper primary team, teachers, assistants, allied health, because without each and every one of them, today wouldn't have gone ahead. They give so much of themselves and their time. They are amazing. And I'm very privileged to work with such a fantastic team. Thanks to all of you. That concludes our graduation ceremony today. We hope you've enjoyed it. Please feel free to take more photos of your child in their gowns with their teachers and friends. But we ask that the students take their gowns and hats off before they participate in the afternoon tea. So thank you all for coming today. Please enjoy the afternoon tea with your children. Thank you.